Hi, I'm Jeffin. I'm from Delhi. I love photography, video making, and of course traveling. I've been working on this video series for past 4 months, and I've ended up naming it Into the Memories. So yeah, come along with us on this journey. Hey. We'll be traveling from Delhi to Chenganur, Kerala, from where we'll go to Alan's place. From there, we'll go to Perunad Rani, where the Padayatra will start. So our main reason to come to Kerala was to attend a Padayatra, after which we'll be off to visit famous near Kumily. So even though it is called Kumily Episode 1, let me tell you, you're not going to see anything of Kumily in this episode. And whenever we discuss about the trip, we always refer to it as Kumily. So that's why Kumily. This video here and the Kumily series as a whole is not just about Kumily, but about the whole trip and the spots nearby Kumily that we visited. Train journeys, they are just the best. When you're traveling with friends, especially if you're going from Delhi to Kerala, that takes almost 3 days. The energy, the vibe of the group will decide how much fun you'll have and what all stations you're going to get down at to try the respective specialties of that place, other than fighting for the window seat, you know, to be the first one to feel the wind and sleep in all the beautiful landscapes. Mornings and evenings are just magical. You just need a bunch of friends, some good music, cards, or fun games to play from time to time, and a very sound stump, I tell you, to stuff yourself with everything that you lay your eyes on. If you're an Indian and have traveled on train, then you probably know why that's a must. So, the Padayatra takes place from Rani Perunad to Pattam Trivandrum, where lies the tomb of Marivanus. This is a 5-day walk where we have pre-decided churches that we'll enter along the way for prayer and resting. This Padayatra is conducted in remembrance of the head and founder of Malankara Catholic Church, servant of God Archbishop Marivanus. Every year, aligned with his death anniversary, which is on 15 July. It's a very spiritually refreshing pilgrimage, which can be experienced only by attending it. So this is day 0, that's the next day after we completed the Padayatra. We'll grab some lunch nearby and then make our way to a church which is facing a beautiful beach. So yeah, Mother of God Church, Vettugad. Which has quite some peculiarities like plenary indulgence figure of Jesus outside the church, very beautiful architecture, paintings and glass paintings all around. Inside, and of course a statue of Jesus at the top of the church facing the sea with raised hands as if calming the sea. What's the point of visiting Trivandrum without making your way to one of the beautiful beaches? When you see a beach, the child in you just takes control and you automatically start having fun. Real fun. Observing fishermen trying to enter the sea countless times until they actually make it was real fun. Sometimes scary also. And this beach here is a small one, but a lot cleaner and less crowded one than the main Shangomugam beach or Kovalam beach, as this place lies between Shangomugam and Veli beach.
Sam, it's gone, man.
ये चीज जिंदा है पता है ये पानी के ऊपर तैरते रहता है और ये बहुत बड़ा होता है शोर पे आए तो टूट टूट के आ जाता है
Being around water bodies is always so refreshing and calming. I don't know if it was a travel video or a vlog. Either way, into the memories, Kumily episode 1 winds up here.